Alistair Campbell couldn't do it. Peter Mandelson couldn't do it, but it looks like Strictly Come Dancing may have done it. I think Ed Balls is going to become a very popular and big figure in the UK, and Jeremy Corbyn's days could be numbered.